musical group Black 47. Man, are these guys good. I was listening to their CD this afternoon, and it's great. Exciting and sort of different, but beautiful and thrilling music.
And every song has a story. That's what I love about
them. Oh, I didn't get that.
Well, that's the whole point of them. Every song tells a story.
Story is a story.
Yeah.
Oh,
the song
damn.
They're doing is about one guy ruining another guy's wedding.
Yeah, that's right. Maria's wedding.
That's right. That's what they're doing
there
tonight.
Our next guests are they're an Irish band. Is that right? Is that safe to say you guys are an Irish band?
Well, I'm from Ireland, but we're all from New York.
And it's true, but
Irish bars.
At least you all have accents. That's all we care about.
We got accents.
Yeah, that makes them an Irish band. This is their new CD. It's called Fire of Freedom, and we couldn't be happier because tonight these guys are making their network television debut. Please welcome Black 47.
Suddenly I'm staggering in a church now. Just an apparition gone all across the high altar. Ooh, I bet that you're still mortified. But just think of noise I'm gonna be forgetting the day I wrecked your way. Just the sight of you standing there in your brand new wedding dress. Oh, you got me so upset. And your father screaming, you know you lousy punk. I always knew you were an Irish drunk. Your mother, she's having her 19 nervous breakdown. But just think of noise I'm gonna be forgetting the day I wrecked your wedding. You ask me to swear off change. I'll even give up drinking, hanging out with the boys, 'cause I just can't live without your body and you. Oh, Maria, I'll even sell my strap, give up the band. You better believe me, girl, this time is true. Oh, Maria, I'll even go out and get her.
No!
I'll even go out and get her. Even go out and get a job for you. Oh, Maria, I'm so sorry I wrecked your wedding. You just gotta believe me. But 10 years from us, all gonna be one big happy memory. All your old man seem a good girl to love me. I'll give him 6 grandchildren, I'll be so respectable. I might even run against Bill Clinton, I will be so electable. I'll keep you happy and expectable. Forever pregnant, though you will never be forgetting the day I wrecked your wedding. Oh, think about it, Maria.
Ladies and gentlemen, you guys are going to be huge, aren't you?
Yes.
We'll be right back. Black 47, they're great, aren't they?
They are.
And the one guy, I look over there, and to me it looks like he's got a sofa cushion hooked up to a stick. And I said to him, I said, what is that? And he said, they're Iliad pipes.
That's right.
Yeah, the sort of Irish bagpipes, Iliad pipes. Iliad Isn't that a lovely pipes. Name for an
yes.
instrument?
Yeah, yeah. And they sound great, too.
And you know what happens if you ever get any kind of blockage in your Iliad pipes?
What do?
You get yourself some Amanda Plummer. It comes with...
Get her out here.
Those guys are great.
Yeah, they're terrific.